Hey YouTube, it's Rachel Doe back here with another video, and I realize it's been a while since I've posted or even filmed anything to post because I usually post really slowly on YouTube, but I have been grinding on Amazon the past couple months. I've really been working on my Amazon storefront because I'm an influencer with them, and it's going great. I recommend you check out my link in my bio, but I'm gonna go film a shop with me because I think people like those and I love to shop. So we're gonna hit up the Orlando Vineland outlets, and not sure if I'm gonna get anything, but I definitely wanna show you what is out there and what the deals are.
Before I go anywhere, we've gotta do some sunscreen on the arms because I'm working at Disney tomorrow and I need to be looking fresh.
I really must be doing something right today because it took me only 30 minutes to get here and a car pulled out of one of the first parking spots, so I didn't even take time to park. And they actually brought back the paid parking, the $10 for the garage, which I have not seen in 3 years since we shut down for COVID, but that's something to note. Starting off at Lululemon, this is one of the sale racks, $49 for these tights. I love this fun galaxy print. They've got a really good range of colors and prints right now. Usually they're a little bit lacking in my size at the outlet, but they have some pretty colors. And they also have some sports bras on sale. I love the shimmery one. That always sticks out to me. Always fight, never quit, do it right, play the game, win it life, have no shame, there's no time. So these dresses and bodysuits were on super sale as well. I really did look at one of these for myself, but I just don't see myself wearing it very much. And then I did try on these pants. I thought they were gonna be too big, but I wanted to try them anyway. And I really wish they fit because they're not like any other pants I have. The cargo thing's coming back, but they were too big, so I did put them away. And then I went to Vans to check out the deal. My favorite deal at Vans outlet is BOGO free, of course, but they're BOGO 50 right now. And you know what's super embarrassing is when you're filming in a store and then someone didn't put a shoe back right, and then it falls. I didn't even touch that box, but it fell and it was really embarrassing to put away. But that's fine. Here's some other shoes. Everything is taking forever to focus. And yeah, there's a lot of cool prints right now, but so then I went to Levi's. Really didn't see much in there because it's basically just denim. And the denim deals were very average today, so passed on that. I'm living up every breath. I'd rather lead than be led. I'll fill the seats as I spread with every word that I've said. I always want to make fun of this place because they're literally selling air, but at the same time they have those hydro massages I want to do, so I can't. Then I went to Michael Kors and looked at all the deals. There's some pretty good bags. They're definitely for a specific style, and I do think some of these read a little dupey for even higher end brands. And I love they're doing the camera bag strap thing. I should have got these shoes because they're my favorite colors really to wear, burgundy, gold, and then there was a black pair too. They were affordable, but I didn't even try them on. And I went to the Disney Character Warehouse, which is the branded Disney outlet. It was almost all Halloween and Christmas merch. Also, the people in the store are the actual worst, the customers. It's so hard to get around. Everybody's crazy. People are sitting on the floor, laying out all their purchases. Their kids are going nuts. The kids are crying. It's really too much for me, so I left pretty quickly. I can't handle that. Put me in the ring, you'll go out in a bag, 'cause I sing what I mean and I bring it to the mad light.
Ain't got time to kill, I got time to fail. I took a red pill, I know life's short, so I wanna live real. But how is it supposed to feel?
Then I decided to go in the company cosmetic store on a whim, and I'll talk about this at the end of the video, but there are some amazing deals. If you like the specific brands they sell here, you know, it's not a Sephora or an Ulta where they have a ton of stuff, but if you want something from one of these brands, I recommend you get it here because the deals are really good and they give you samples, and it's easier to get throughout the store if you know exactly what you're looking for. Track after track, I work on the shit daily. Pass me the jack, right as fuel, got me hazy. About to unpack all these things I've been chasing. I've got visions in my head, like memories after death. To be a legend instead of something you can forget. I'm living up every breath, I'd rather lead than be led. I'll fill the seats as a... Then I headed over to Marc Jacobs, and they had a Peanuts collab. So the cartoon, they did a print on these shoes. This is the Jogger by Marc Jacobs, and I love this sneaker. I've actually don't think I've ever seen it before this trip, but I love all these colorways. Every single one is so unique and cool, and I love that it's still kind of doing the chunky dad sneaker thing, but a little bit of a slimmer profile. I love these ones on the end, the burgundy. Ugh, it's perfect. And then they have their camera bags, of course. I love these bags. I really want to go back and get one. And I just love all of the fun straps. I just thought the sky was especially bright today, not a cloud out there, and I wanted to film it.
So I'm done at the outlets and my car says it's 94 degrees, and you know, the past couple work days I'm going to work and it's been 55 degrees, so I'm glad we're back up to 94. Yeah, and I only bought from two stores. Now I was gonna go to Disney Springs, but even though my camera was fully charged, it's low battery, so maybe I need a new battery. I don't really use it that much, but that's just how it goes. Yeah, so I'm gonna head home and then show what I bought.
All right, I'm back home and I'm showing the couple things I bought. So I actually bought something from Michael Kors, but I really just wanted a plain wallet. I keep buying outlet wallets and then I'm just like sick of them, which is really dumb. I got this really nice, simple black with the gold hardware tri-zip wallet. So we've got this side, which it's kind of funny that places even make like a checkbook spot in a purse still. And then we've got all the card holders and then a little zippered pocket too. And it does have the wrist strap, which I wanted as well. All right, I can't find the original price, but I would say it would be at least $180, $200 plus dollars for that wallet. And it cost $73.49 at the outlet. And this time I did not have any Rakuten or any credit card cash back. So I did pay that full price, which, you know, that's a big deal for me to not have another discount on top of it. I will say too, the employees in there were like extra nice. And you don't really get that from the outlets because it's usually a revolving door of people, but she was super, super nice. I can't believe I haven't shopped from these stores really since I moved to Orlando. Like, I remember, this is the cosmetics company store. I remember going in these when I was in high school, but never really getting anything because that wasn't like the makeup you were going for, because it was kind of like the older people makeup. Oh my God, I feel so dumb because I cannot believe the prices in there. Here's like the main brands they have. So MAC, Tom Ford, Estee Lauder, Clinique, Bobbi Brown, and Smashbox. And I'm still gonna be an Ulta person because that's where most of my rewards are, and I get the haircuts and the facials there, and so I'm diamond at Ulta, so I've got all the deals and discounts going on over there. But I have to say, for a couple of these brands, I will keep shopping at this store because I can't believe it. I just needed a refill of this primer, and let's see, the Smashbox Photo Finish Primerizer, and this one has hyaluronic acid in it and some, and it's called Silk Screen something. But I really like this for my work makeup for Disney. $17, $17.89 for that primer. That might still be a lot to you, but the fact that it's an expensive primer and it is good, or else I wouldn't keep buying it. But oh, okay, so it's $42 retail to $17.89. I can't believe I'm just discovering this, because even she just kept scanning discounts on top of it. And she gave me some samples in here as well. So I got three samples and that primer for $17.89. And I definitely am paying like pretty much that much for the tiny little travel size. So I'm definitely gonna go to the store more. And I hope you guys really like this video. Please check out all the links in the description. And because I'm a small channel, like and a subscribe go a long way. And I'll see you next time.